So are the political candidates making the slide down to the state fair. That includes Zach Nunn, who is running to unseat Democrat Cindy Axne in Iowa's 3rd Congressional District. The Republican challenger talked about his background and his frustration with federal taxes and inflation. This race is receiving national attention, and Nunn says Iowa is ready for the spotlight.
It's a privilege. I think we get to be kind of a bellwether for the rest of the country. Mainly, though, we are working hard. This is one of those seats that if we flip here at Iowa, we can change the entire contour of Washington, D.C.